Tell Dr. Q everything from the start.
Don't leave like before.